Raise a glass to the old man when we get out of here.
I'm going to try and get closer.
Can you cover me again?
Yeah. I've got a clear sight with my rifle until the palace wall.
Okay.
N-888-RC responding to SOS, inbound from Greater Trinity.
This is Conrad Roth of the Endurance. Do you copy? Lara, did you hear that? A rescue helicopter is inbound.
That's great news, Roth. Set up a signal. I'm going in for Sam and the others.
Alara, maybe I should...
This isn't like the pilot, Roth. I got Sam and the others into this mess. I'm getting them out.
Is swarming with guards.
Great. Any ideas?
It'll be tricky. You can probably make your way across underneath.
I was afraid you were going to say that.
Don't worry. I'll be covering you the whole way.
Here goes.
What the hell is going on down there? You think they got the outsider?
Don't worry. If they didn't, they should have helped us.
Father Matthias will send us to the Oni if we don't find him.
Only if we fail.
What's that?
I thought I lost you, girl. Are you okay? Stop! Don't move! They'll see you! Wait! Go now! Stop! Hold it! Almost got him! I think you're clear.
Thanks for the cover. I think that makes us even.
Lara, look out!
All right, this Let goes go! Next! Surrender!
No!
They went over! Is she dead?
I can't see.
He's got away!
There she is!
Lara, there's too many of them! Get out of there!
Thank you.
Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason.
I can't see the body.
I don't think she survived.
Crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of save. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Lara, in your gut. I have to warn the others. If we board it, we're dead.
Every new brother is assigned a job, a purpose in the Solari. As long as Matthias continues to prove his spiritual connection to the Sun Queen, they will fall in line and believe. Initiation to the Brotherhood is brutal. We need to destroy their humanity so that they in turn can be inhumane. New recruits are thrown into the depths of the caverns or left to starve and fend for themselves for days, sometimes weeks. Those who make it out alive are welcomed with open arms. I still can't explain what kind of power Matthias has tapped into. But I don't care anymore. We're never getting off this goddamn island. Some days, I'm convinced we're all in hell already. God knows with the things we've done, we might as well be.